So my name's Jake. This is my seventh season here. So I work as a casual windsurfing instructor. The atmosphere of the Rutland Water Sports is definitely something special. I'm a big fan of windsurfing. Here you get free hire of any of the kit. We've got a great team. The season of work for me has worked ideally, whether it be school or university. We all have at least 7 or 8 weeks off at summer, just as well because the water sports need people. It works really well. You get loads of shifts over the summer and then you can go back to university or school.
My name's Abby. I've been here for 5 years now. I started as a lifeguard over at the inland beach and now I work over at the water sports centre as a multi-activity instructor and as a safety boat driver. I'm seasonal, so I just come here every summer and stay as long as they need me. So I've taken up activity instructing since being here, and the fact that I've been able to lead so many sessions has given me the experience I needed to get myself a PE teaching job in September. The job is mainly based around people and talking to people, so it's really important that you're friendly. And I think as long as you've got that, you can get along. You just need to be a hard worker and smiley.